Mark knew that if he hit the fence above the home run line, it was a home run, except for the umpires. They ruled it, the ground rule double, and the Indians would go on to win the ballgame 4-3, when it should have been 4-4.
Three and one. And Bullsong rolls this one to Simmons. His throw is in time, and that'll end the inning. Giants.